gonna submit. Jericho showed no ring rust.
It's what we've almost come to expect out of Chris Jericho. One of the greatest of all time. WWE Universe Champion gets his awesome and they're right. Jericho all the way back on top of Styles. Oh, here comes Styles working this thing back in this thing from the forearm. Barely able to take advantage of it. Owens is able to slow down the action. Jericho putting off right to recover there. If he connected with it, now Owens, both men in his sights. Cannonball!
Jake, KO making him pay.
They wanted to ruin KO celebration.
Oh, man! Spoke too soon.
Oh, the step up at Siguri. Super kick!
And that was splash.
Watch this sequence. Boom! 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 There. Chris Jericho and Ed Segura, and then Kevin Owens. Bam! Right there. But Owens,
we said this could be one of the greatest main events in SmackDown history. It's not out there. We got it. First man, this is awesome.
It is awesome.
You know what?
Styles out of the apron with Chris Jericho here. Chris Jericho inside the ring.
Oh,
forced me to defend my title in a triple threat match. that you, AJ, stole my victory. And it's not fair that you people dislike me because I'm better than you ever will be. But you know what's fair? You know what's fair? It's me getting my rematch next week. I want my rematch for that title, one-on-one, next week, Kevin Owens versus AJ Styles. And when that happens, whether you like it or not, and whether you idiots like it or not, I am taking my United States Championship back.
Absolutely stole it. AJ Styles, United States champion.